so I feel like the Lord, I'm breaking the law. So it's too much for me to ever know.
Anyway, look, okay. It's been a minute since my last lockup day by my hair, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking real crazy right now. But, this is what I'm finna do because of the simple fact, man, my tips won't lock. Like, I asked Zaylock 23 what to do, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I did it, you know what I mean? But it's just my hair, you know what I'm saying? It's just not working out. I tried many things. Like, I re-waxed my tips, you know what I'm saying? I re-gelled my tips, you know what I'm saying? I washed them, I stopped doing anything to me, you know what I'm saying? Just running water in it, in the shower, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I stopped twisting altogether because my hair wasn't holding to the twist, you know what I'm saying? So I started interlocking. Beautiful. And my hair from here, you see how fluffy it is up here. See that? Like, you can stick your finger through it. It's crazy, man. It's stupid. Being that, I'm going to just go ahead and interlock my tips. You know what I'm saying? It might seem weird and it's late in the game, but you know what I'm saying? If it works for me, like, I don't know. So from here to here is interlocked, and that is locked. Oh, but you can see it, that is a lot to be the queen. And I love it, right? I love it. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna holler back at you.
1 minute, real quick, let me do something. Yeah. That's what it is right there. It's the boy Scarface, that's that 92, you know what I'm saying? Doing big, you know what I mean? Okay, so sorry for the interruption, y'all. But as you can see, or if you can tell, my hair, look, some of my tips are considerably smaller, you know? And I say that, I mean, like, they're not puffy no more, you feel me? I interlocked it. My tips, just my tips, not the whole dread, just the tips. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? It still looks pretty puffy because of the fuzzies and things, you know what I'm saying? I couldn't get all the way to some of the ends, but that's okay because, you know, I know those will, you know what I'm saying? Get to what the business is, you know, but all in all, you know, I like it. I like it, you know. I'm feeling it. And it looked like I did some kind of style, like a braid out or something. Nope. Just my trusty little lock hook, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I used to dread that, you know what I'm saying? I used to think that was like a cheat, you know what I'm saying? But then I learned it's just like other people got different textures of hair, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I missed one. Like I said, I just did my tips, only my tips, man. Great, you know what I'm saying? Gravity kicking in, and I forgot to mention, you know what I'm saying? I've been having my locks in for 7 months, right? 7 months, and my tips was not locking. Why were your tips not locking 7 months? You feel me? Like, I can understand your roots not locking, you know what I'm saying? But, like, the ends of your hair should meet and ball up and everything before, like, all of that other stuff. There's more going on down up in here than it is up here. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm gonna just start interlocking my hair from now on. That's what it is, you know what I'm saying? Interlocking is shit, you know what I mean? No, not knocking nothing else, but that's what works for me. So whatever works for you, works for you. Interlocking works for me, it's the same dude that works for me, you feel me? So yeah. But what I've been doing lately, I haven't done anything with my hair as far as twisting or relocking it. For about 2 weeks now, I'm trying to freeform, let it grow some so I can see, you know what I mean, and it's growing pretty nice, the new growth, you know what I'm saying, all of this under my thumb is new growth, under my thumb is new growth, yeah, need an edge up like a motherfucker though. But you boy still cool. Still cool with that. Like I said, vibing to the Scarface. Just got my things ready. Got the, you know what I'm saying? I hit y'all up with some dread stuff in about another 3-4 weeks. You know what I'm saying? Maybe a little sooner if they lock up more than my tips, you know what I'm saying? But that's what it is for that, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna hit y'all up with some more music stuff. I just got this one track with my boy. I'm gonna put that on here as a featured track, I guess. I'm gonna put that on here along with maybe 2 or 3 more from the mixtape so y'all can hear it, you know what I'm saying? So y'all don't be skeptical about it. Y'all can hear my stuff before you actually download the mixtape. So, deuces, YouTube. That's what it is.